and welcome back to my YouTube channel. For today's video, we're going to be seeing some balance changes and some glitches that you might or might not have noticed. If you have, then yeah, good for you. Okay, so the first thing is Rico's, I think second stopover, Robo Retreat. Sorry, I don't know the name. I suck at remembering stopover names, but I'm good at remembering the brawler rarity and all. So what you do with this Robo Retreat, instead of waiting for a Pam or a Piper to hit you, the most simple solution is, okay, if you already knew this, then good for you. But if you didn't, it's going to help you so much if you use Robo Retreat often or if you just unlock Robo Retreat. So, okay, watch this. Just going to spin on a Tara for a while. Going to do this in between the map. Get off some damage, get my super out. Don't want to go short in the starting because it'll kind of be a waste. Gonna team with the Tara. Come on, baby. You know you wanna team with me. Do you? Okay, she knows I'm seeing her. I like this part about Brawl Stars that, you know, you can see into a bush if you like stand real close and the wall is thin. Wish I could shoot her through this wall. There are some glitches like that. Okay, I think I'll go activate it now and hopefully she won't follow me. So you just stand in the gas. But you gotta make sure that you don't have way too much HP just as much as possible. Okay, yeah. See, it's activated. I didn't have to do anything and I'm also keeping it active. Wait, wasn't that Tara? Wait, I was teaming with the Tara. I'm sorry, Tara. Wait, okay, I need to heal but just a little. And just to keep Robo-Rumble active. If you don't attack for 3 seconds only, then you heal. In case you didn't know that. Tara using a gadget. Okay, we got a 15 power Leon. But anyway, I already showed you guys how to activate the Robo Rumble with the poison clouds. Use them to your advantage and this Leon's gonna go ham on us. Get off a little damage. Okay, no damage. Next up, we have... Wait, okay, I don't know if you all noticed, but each of those boxes had 6,000 HP and the bot had 31,000. Now, watch this next match, okay? Just observe it. Did you see? The boxes have 5,000 HP and I'll show you the bot. I'll get to that, but... So what Supercell did is depends on your power level. So I just unlocked Tara and she's power level 5. That's why the boxes and the bots are going to be weak. And if you might notice, all the other brawlers power level is approximately at that range. She's power 6. Mr. P is power 4, I think. So it's about 4 to 6. I think even 3 or 7 might come badly. So they have a separate setting for almost each power level. I mean, it might still be 5,000 for power 4. Doesn't get too less. I think the minimum is 4,000, guys. But that Nani is actually going crazy. The best thing I want to do with Tara is set two people up against each other. And then before they kill each other, take full advantage. Charge up your super and collect the shards. Just like that. Wait, no, I'm just going to get out. Have almost got my super. Gotta get in a few more attacks. Did you see that edge? It had 27,000 HP. Yep, 27,000. Wait, they killed each other? Three shots. Okay, let's go. We deal 2,649. Decent damage. We can finish it up pretty fast. And guys, I'm pretty sure it's not rank. It's actually the power level. I checked. Okay, the boss going down. We have a lot of HP and power shards. Sorry, I call it power shards. I'm used to it. One of my friends used to call it that. The Piper's gonna exit the bush. Smart choice. I'm gonna pull this Frank troll where I target my super and then make her use her super. Oh my god, I can't believe it worked. And boom, she's dead. Picking up some easy wins, guys. Next up on our list is gonna be... Okay, this is kind of shocking, but... You know the new brawler, right? Colette. You are not going to believe how long she takes to destroy the, you know, the bots in the end, the mini bots with 1,500 HP. So y'all can watch the clip. It took 44.7 seconds, which is too long. Did you see how long that took? Okay, wait, next up we have Hyper Bear. That's such a big nerf. You click stun, it takes a whole second for the stun to come. Next up, 8-Bit. We're just gonna go quick, this is too much. So instead of extra life, 8-Bit has a new star power and it's called Plugged In. So we still have Boosted Booster, which is pretty good. What Plugged In does is when 8-Bit is near his damage booster, he will plug in and have increased movement speed. How it actually works is he has like a big circle around his turret and you move faster. Gotta go quick, guys. Next up, we have Gale. I know I did this in my previous video, just want to go into it a little more because it's so bad. Can we even reach the ball with this? Can we? I don't know, guys, but we gotta check. I'm not saying it's totally worthless, I'm just saying it's dumber than the previous one when compared, but I don't know, otherwise it's pretty good. Wait, Modus killed me. Pretty good by itself. No, it's not even close compared to the other one. Okay, barely got a few shots. Okay, nice one, Mr. 8-Bit. BB got pushed back, but she still got the kill. Wait, they're gonna score or something? No, man. Okay, that B is so stupid. I knew she couldn't have scored, but still. Okay, wait, a good use of the jump pad. You see, it's only used in the small situations where you just... Okay, I saved the ball. Just barely, though. If I had jumped on that jump... Wait, they both jumped? Dude, that's crazy. Okay, I bought us some time. Hopefully, the mortars can do some stuff. Wait, okay. Their teams is completely dumb. I mean, who misses that many shots? First is B and now that mod. Not that I'm complaining, though. Easy trophies, easy wins. Thinking if I should waste the jump pad. Okay, hopefully that Mortis can take care of it. I missed. And I wasted. Not exactly wasted, but I used my super. Match is going not in either side's favor. It's zero all and no one looks like they have a scope to score. Forget what I said. That... No! You kidding me? The Jesse scored. Nice goal, Jesse. Appreciation. Can we even reach the ball? Okay, we can. But the previous one was so toxic. I'm gonna push that Modus back so he doesn't annoy me. Come on, Modus, easy. Ooh, cute bunny, nice one. It's a weird name. I'm gonna save up my jump pad for an unknown reason because it's dumb. I'm calling it dumb and good at the same time. What's going on? Okay, gonna push them. Oh, wait, that's not the push I wanted. At least it was a push. Okay, guys, we're going into overtime. Scores 1-1. Hopefully they can score and... Wait, no. Oh. What was I saying about stupid? That's like the fourth goal they missed, I guess. Ooh, we still got the GSE. Toxic. Oh, wow, I'm surviving. I am surviving. No one's kidding me. No one's kidding me. Pretty good, pretty good. Nope. 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 Come on. We can just kill the bee because she's annoying. And I think I can walk it in. Yup, easy walk in. Wait, it's dangerous. I'll just score. Okay, guys, but that was a pretty big nerf and they didn't even increase the amount of charges. I'm just happy they didn't decrease it. So next up on our list, we have new maps. One of them being a new map in Heist. I'm not so sure if this is a new map. Maybe they just brought back an old map or something. So it's a safe zone. Maybe we already had it. Got a pretty good look at it. We'll go Piper in a new bounty map. Maybe even this is the old map, guys. Drop it down in the comment section. Not too sure. Okay, guys, this is gonna be the last map match or map of the video. Hopefully we can finish it off big with a win. They seem to have a very weak Dynamite. Wait, let me guess his power level. About 5. He's a power level 5 Dynamite. We got the Tara. Ooh, okay, nice one, Poco. Bad one, me. But we're still in the lead. We got the first star. Poco got a toxic kill. Wait, no. I don't want to waste my homemade recipe. Are you kidding me? That was so fast. Hopefully the stupid Dynamite is still there so I can... Okay, he's still there. What is he doing? He's playing rather well for a, you know, power 5 Dynamite. 5? Yeah, please ask why. Wait, they're in the lead. We need a good kill right now. Okay, I didn't die. Whoa, my teammate's going ham. Push them back into their base. The Dino gonna feed us. What do you call these? Stars? I thought that was a lone star. Why did they cancel that anyways? Wait, I almost died. Okay, we're tied at 7 stars. We need a kill. But, oh, okay. Thanks for the heal, Poco. Come on, get that down. Yes! Woo! Gonna make this out. Wait, man. I thought we'd get the Dyna. Okay, finish this thing off for me, please. Thank you. 12 to 7. All we gotta do is survive. Hopefully, we can get a bigger win. Even with this, I'm happy. 12 to 7 is pretty good. Okay, they don't seem to be getting kills. No, don't die. 14 to 12. Okay, they're pretty close. I got the kill too. 15 to 19, let's go, boy. Woo! Anyway, guys, those are some things you might have missed and some glitches. But thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe, like this video, and always remember, Ani knows.